guys, to start out my shoulder workout today, I did the Arnold press and I did 3 sets of 12 reps. I did alternating front raises and side raises, and I did 3 sets of 12 reps for each exercise. Moving on, I did a seated military press for 3 sets of 10 reps. Next, I'm doing the barbell rear delt row for 3 sets of 10 reps. Next, I did the dumbbell rear lateral raise, and I did 3 sets of 12 reps. Next, I did the face pull for 3 sets of 12 reps. Also, to finish out my workout, I did do shoulder shrugs for 3 sets of 12 reps each.
Hey guys, just finished shoulders. It was a good workout. I feel like my shoulders are gonna be really sore. yeah. I'll have that up for you guys. And then, okay. Is it just me? And not in all scenarios, I guess, but does it bother you when people slam the weights? Like, unnecessarily? There's sometimes when it's just totally unnecessary to be slamming the weights down, especially when they're not free weights, when it's like a cable weight. I don't know. It's just unnecessary in my opinion, I think. But if I'm being ridiculous, you should definitely let me know in my comments. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna go home because I'm tired. I keep forgetting what I'm gonna say. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow.